Hey guys, it's me again. This is just going to be a really quick video. It's going to be on shoes, and I really, really, really was dying to make this video. It's only two pairs, and well, actually three, but one is random, but I ordered these shoes off GoJane.com, and I don't know if you've ever heard of them, but I saw it on, what's her name? I Heart Makeup. I'll link her channel here. She's super cute. But anyways, I saw a video review that she did on these shoes, and they have super cute shoes for inexpensive. And I was just like super bored one day and decided to go to their website, and they were having shoes, like a humongous summer sale on their heels and stuff for like $5. But I didn't find any ones that were $5 that I liked very much. But anyways, going off subject here, I did get two pairs though that are crazy prices. Actually, let me be right back. I have to go grab the paper so you guys believe me on how much I paid for these. 1 second. Okay. But anyways, the first pair that I saw that were so freaking cute, and I'm so happy that I bought them. They're by the brand Bamboo. So you guys have heard that shoe brand. It's like a really popular, inexpensive heel brand. They're called the Layered Leatherette Platform Pump. And I don't know how much they were originally. I think they were $30 originally. But oh my gosh, I can't wait to show you. This is what they look like. Oh my gosh, how cute are these? I've been wanting a flesh-colored heel since these suckers have been in. And you guys know I'm super cheap, and it's not a quality that I love about myself. But, you know, you just, there's other things that you need other than freaking shoes. But guess how much I paid for these bad boys? I paid $9.56. Oh my god, I'm gonna poop myself. But they were on sale for $11.95, and then I found a coupon. I googled a coupon code for GoJane.com, and yeah, I ended up getting them for $9.56. Oh my god, to die for, right? You guys are jealous, I know, but I love these shoes so much. And let me just show you what they look like on my foot real quick. I'm dying over how much I paid for these shoes. Okay, that's what they look like. How sexy are these, right? Super duper cute. That's what they look like from the front. So cute. I'm so happy that I got these. But yeah. Got these from GoJane.com. Seriously, this is my, I just placed an order and they put like wedges and stuff on sale, and I'm like, what the hell? That's the main reason why I wanted to go there, was I was hoping that they were gonna have wedges on sale. But when I ordered, they didn't. And I'm wondering if they have the original price on here. But I don't think they do. And I'm a 6.5 if you were wondering. No, the original price is not on here. But yeah, like I said, this is, see, hold on, $11.95, then I got them for $9. Okay, anyways, but those aren't even my favorite pair. My favorite pair that I got are these black ones, and if you guys like follow me on Facebook or Twitter, then I showed you guys a picture of them. But oh my god, these are my like favorite shoes I think I've ever bought in my life, and I'm about to die because of how much I paid for them. Sorry, I'm so excited. I just love these shoes so much. But look at these bad boys. How pretty are these shoes? Oh my god, they are gorgeous. If you hate them, then shame on you, because these suckers are so freaking cute, and they're so easy to walk in. I think this whole platform thing right here makes heels easier to walk in. Is that me, or do you guys find that too? But this part is like stretchy. The only thing is I have a really skinny foot, so this doesn't like hug my foot as tightly as I would like to. I figured that it was gonna be like super tight on my foot, so that's why it drew me even more to them. But this part right here is like suede, and like for as cheap as these were, the quality is like amazing. But these were originally like $50, and you guys are gonna die. I got them for $14.95, but then I got 20% off of them, so I ended up paying $11.96. Wow, $11.96. I'm sorry, but that is just insane. $12 for these damn shoes. 12 freaking bucks. Now let me show you these on my foot as well. I think they still have these shoes, but they're not going to be as cheap as I got them. But seriously, keep GoJane.com in your favorites. I definitely am. And FTC, I bought these myself. I did not I was not asked to. Oh my god, I love these shoes so much. I just want to lick them. They're so cute. Do you guys love them? Thumbs up this video if you love these shoes. Oh, how sexy are these? How cute are these gonna look on date night? I even love them from the front too. So damn cute. Ooh, so excited. I can't wait to wear them. Anyways, but yes, love these shoes. Those are the two shoes that I was so excited to share with you. So if you haven't been to GoJane.com, you better check them out, girl, because they have amazing deals. And if I'm not mistaken, they still have like awesome deals right now. I think they have deals of the week kind of thing. So, but for both of these, the only downside is shipping is kind of a lot. Well, not really that much. It was $8. So I just like pretended that the shoes were a little bit more expensive, but that both of these shoes ended up being $21 for both pairs, $21. But then with shipping, it ended up being $29 because it's $8 shipping. So, but that's so worth it for as cheap as the shoes were. You know, you feel me? They were cheap. So, you know, yeah, whatever. Anyways, but this is just a pair of shoes that I got half off from Target is the Dolce Vita wedges. I've been dying to have these ever since I saw Hart's video on them, but I really wanted them in brown, but they didn't have them. They were all sold out. But I got these half off, so they ended up being $14. But, excuse me. They were only $14 from instead of the $30 or whatever, but I've been dying for them, so I got them since they were half off. And then also, my mom got me these shoes from Nine West. I haven't worn them yet. I'm really into Gladiators. So when she showed me them, I freaking died. How cute are these? They're like more, they're not so kitty looking. Not kitty looking, but like, I don't know. They're more the sophisticated Gladiator, I guess you could say. I'll show you what they look like on, but I'm obsessed with these. My husband actually likes them. If you guys didn't know, my husband hates that I wear high heels. I don't know if it's because I'm like a giant whenever I do wear them, but that shouldn't matter anyways, because my husband's 6'3". But anyways, aren't those so cute? And they're so, like I said, they are sophisticated looking. But anyways, love those shoes so much. And yeah, did you guys like those shoes, right? Those two shoes that I got from GoJane, they were so cute. But, yeah, I really just wanted to show you them because maybe you guys can find an awesome deal like that. And always Google, like, coupon codes before you buy something online, because I feel like half the time there are always codes on there for you guys to save money. I feel like I'm out of breath and I was just, like, way too excited for this video. So let me calm it down a little bit. God, and I have to cough. But the twins are napping, so I'm about to go clean up the house a little bit before my husband gets home. I hope you guys enjoy that video, and if you have any questions about GoJane or the coupon code that I use, then I'll put it down below. I don't know if it's still on here. But yeah, definitely just Google coupon codes for GoJane.com if you're interested in ordering. So yay, hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Peace.